You want to pay them?
What's that?
Of the white bar tippers? You sure?
Okay, this is dollars, maybe. I would think about it.
He's at the club.
This race, you got real long enders, and then you got really short enders. Everything.
These are all the sharks of the fishing game here.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
That's okay. You zoom in.
You know you can be seen, huh?
See, look. Hey, what's up, guys? Just filling out this Pro Fanboy Race and Pigeon Club race entry report sheet. Entering some birds in the race. And putting some in the derby. That's the club there. Guys inside doing anything. Let me take a little video. I'm at the car because there's too many people in there. Later. What's up, guys? So this is the Perth Fanboy Pigeon Club race entry club race entry report. That's just my birds haven't been doing too good. I mean, there's a big but it is what it is. Next year, this is for the derby I entered. The derby is where I have to fill that out. These are the birds I entered. 11:30. It's a small hen. That's B-Rod's bird. It's a small hen, but I still sent it out to.
I picked up my board. My board bird I got the 200, right? It was a tough race. I picked it up. Fucking thing was like a fucking apple. I said, man. Nice. So I hit one of the birds. I was looking for one more derby. And I saw this cop sitting on a perch. He was such a real guy. I picked him up.
Yeah,
nice. I figured,
taking pictures of everything, huh?
And these are going to look for the Friday.
People want to know about us. You hear me, Paulie?
Huh?
People across the country, they want to know.
I don't know.
Didn't I train?
And you're closest I can say.
Yeah, definitely.
Yo, we're going to the car. Come on.